that's what I always feel whenever I visit the Sonya's garden. Come and join me visiting one of my favorite gardens of all time, the Sonya's garden. This special sanctuary in Alfonso, Cavite is definitely one of its kind. It's 1 hour and 45 minutes drive from Manila to Alfonso, Cavite. It has the cottage garden, restaurant and panaderia, bed and breakfast services, the spa, event places for weddings and other special occasions, botanicals, and shops. Dining at Sonya's is appreciating the greenery and blooms at her greenhouse restaurants, and of course, tasting the newly baked bread and pastries from her bake shop. Thank you. The cottage garden. The lush and greenery of the garden's collection of species of tropical plants, vibrant flowers, and rare collection of ornamental plants. Bed and breakfast cottages are named after flowers and herbs, which, like her garden, it is inspired by a simple country lifestyle. your special location with the ambiance of a cottage garden.